in today's date. Show my camera straight. Today's date is Wednesday, the 25th of May, 2022. Watton Wheeler ride to Country Bumpkin, Tewin. Weather is 11 degrees centigrade. It's a bit chilly, but shorts on, but should be alright once I get going. The weather is cloud, sun's trying to come through, and a bit of a wind there, if you see it. Bit of a wind. Anyway, on my own to the start. So off we go. Alright, right turn. Using my new modification to my bars, seems to be working quite well actually. Oh, got a car behind. See if I can pull in over here somewhere. I'll pull in here. Oh, it's that one again. Saw him the other day. Or her, whatever. I've adjusted the front derailleur changer, whatever, and I'm hoping now that I can get into gears when I'm pushing on the pedals up hills. I was struggling before my last video, I just couldn't change like, you know, to frigate to get it to do it, so hopefully this time it should do it straight away without falling off. Yeah, the chain falling off, that is. So as we go up here, I'll try it out and see what happens. So I'm pushing now. There you go, straight down. Very nice. On it. Another one. Oh, something coming towards me as well. Can't hear anything. Yeah, there is a lot of traffic on the other road, so it may be that I'm going to see more on this road. Time will tell. Repositioned my gears, which means I'm struggling a little bit to find them. Until I get used to it again. Give myself a bit more to hang on to. Oh, sounds like Alan behind me heard his horn. I shouldn't think it'd take him long to catch me up. head on wind though. It's nice though, you get a head on wind and you're just pedaling gently, you're getting somewhere. Quite pleasant really. Oh yeah, I can see in my mirror now. Give a wave. No, I'm just taking it gentle. It's 20 past, got loads of time. You're letting me catch you up now, aren't you? False sense of security, that is. Let's go up into the bigger gear again. That's it. Whoosh! Legs together, here we go. So you've got a bit of a head on wind, but 22 mile an hour, 23, it's about average I think, nothing special. When that says 22 up there, it's about right. I'm not sure if I'm right or that's right. I see, okay.
The Union flag is upside down.
All right. Oh, that one. Down there, or this one?
Yeah,
that one. All right.
That's upside down.
Let me see.
Not very many people know.
No, which way up?
Good
morning. Morning, thank you. Fancy us both turning up same time, eh? Morning.
Sally Dears Lane, yeah, okay. And then we come back more or less a straight route. Yeah. I will go up Robbery Bottom Lane unless everybody appears.
Okay. Sally Dears Lane's the worst, but.
No, Sally Dears Lane's a bit grubby, but it's not as bad now. Yeah. Dry weather.
So
it's
yeah. Turning right into Datchworth. We're missing the school to Irie.
Yeah, we're not going the school one.
Yeah. When you get to the bottom, there's roadworks and you can't go straight through, so you have to do a right and then come out in the high street a little bit off from where I've gone.
Oh, right.
So maybe we've got to wait for you to show us the right.
No, when you go down the hill, you suddenly see road closed.
Yeah.
So you do a right and a left.
Oh, that's normal, isn't it? That's normal.
And then obviously, in Nebworth, we climb up.
76.
The hill and get out of Nebworth.
Yeah.
Go through old Nebworth, find Sally Dears, and then it's more or less a straight, zigzaggy route.
Yeah, I've done that route plenty of times.
Find Sally Dears a bit gravelly.
Morning, David.
It can be a bit stony in the middle.
Yeah.
You know, so we just have to be careful.
You've got two choices, haven't you? You've got Slip Lane or Sally's Lane.
He wants me to go first. Sort of tapping at the back.
Probably
taken
all with us.
Huh? No, I'm not going to the garages. Take one arm off just in case. I don't know why, because it makes no difference really. Ooh, getting warm now. Still got my coat on though. See if they'll follow us, do we? In a minute. I prefer this way because I can see down the road. Make sure there's nothing coming. It's a bit smoother for us. That's not our ride leader.
I remember when you first got your trike, you were speeding along,
yeah? Oh, got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it must be heavier now, or I'm heavier. Yeah. Mind you, we have got a head-on wind. It don't seem to affect them though.
Bloody hell, where's that wind coming from?
Yeah, horrible, isn't it? Put a bit more power on. Yeah. I'm getting hot now. Yeah, stretch your legs. Yeah. I've saved myself a little bit to get this hill to see if I can get up here now. Alan's seen me catching up, he won't let me overtake. Keep going, eh? Still got Tony. Can't be bad.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Stuck. So heading towards Stevenage at the moment, but we're going to turn left. Not here. There's a nasty road that way for trikes. It's very gravelly, not very nice. So most times they go this way. We always ask Joe if we can go further down to the next junction on the left, because that's a lot nicer for us. I mean, if he really wants to go that way, then we'll meet him somewhere else, because it's not very nice. Two wheels, no problem, you know. Three, no. something else to look at, isn't it? Road ahead closed. I wonder where. Oh look, we're gonna go right here. Unless it's shut. Is it shut? Okay, thank you. It's shut. Yeah. Hope you're filling the holes in as well. I hope you're filling the holes in as well. Now they resurface it, but they don't fill in the holes. Is everybody here? Well, down to down the main road this way, I suppose. Oh dear! Thank you. Another one behind. He thought he was the only one on the road, didn't he? Diversion, there we are. Are we going diversion? Yeah, that's right. If we go this way, we'll end up at Nebworth, won't we? Well, I'm trying to think. Yeah. That's it, and right again. That's it. Yeah, right again. Oh yeah. That's it. Experiment at the moment, as usual, trying to use just the smallest ring on the trike if I can. Oh, I don't know if I've been down here or not before. We're doing 14 miles an hour. Oh, yeah, I know, this is the nasty bit of road that we didn't want to go down and ended up on anyway. as Alan will remind me. I think I've got if I go up the bank, which is not a lot of gravel, and then miss all the gravel down the centre, it's probably the best way. Oh! Yeah, I don't like going down there. No punctures yet, anyway. So this is coming into warmer green. Pulling in. Oh, little mini, look. That's what minis used to look like. That's when a mini is a mini. Got it. Nice old cart. Oh, not again. This one? Oh, I don't know. It's always the left-hand side. I just don't understand it. So, what should we do then? What's the time? It's only half ten. It's only half ten, isn't it? So, a little bit further yet. From the cameras, right? We're off, yeah. We're talking to his camera.
Right. You haven't got much
tire
in, air in that.
Well, I thought I had, but we'll see how it goes. Stop here a minute.
Is that going down again?
Well, it's still got air in it. I don't know. Well, I can see me going back to solids here. stopping. Perhaps needs more air in it because it. I don't think it's going down, but leave it like that. I don't want to put too much air in it to start with and then it giving up, you know. Oh, I don't know. No, I don't think it helps, but I'm trying to lean slightly to the right. These roads don't help. It's so, the gravel is so big. The vibration you get from them. Right, so I think we normally turn right, but I think you can go straight on. Try pump. Right, gonna stop again and pump it up a bit more. Right, see how far we get now. Well, that feels a bit lighter as well. Yeah. Yeah, a lot better at the moment. Straight on my head. That's it. I think it is anyway. Okay, so I'm gonna go straight on here. I'm going to go straight on. Yeah, that's it. Hi. We would normally turn right here, go down towards Welling, but I'm going to turn left. This goes back to Walmer Green. It's a better road, this. It's not a nice road the other way. It's a bit stony as you go under a viaduct and. And it's a bit stony. And this has been reloaded, so it's a bit of vibration, but it's not as bad as the other one. Pedaling at 16 miles an hour seems all right. Rolling now. We're going down. 14 miles an hour. Now it's going to get steeper now. Ooh. 17, 20, 24, over the bridge. I'll start braking now because there's a nasty bend here. down to the road, main road that is. I'm not sure he's there, he is. Down here and turn right where that car's going. Got my arm out. Turning right here. Yeah, I know that. If I know you go this way, you never know, we might meet him again. Yeah. Yep. Sounds like a car. Busy, isn't it? No, I'm thinking that I might have a problem. Yeah, hang on, look, I'm going to stop here. It's gone down a bit, yeah. Well, it might be that I have to keep pumping it up to get home. I don't know what it is. The trouble is, it's all uphill. Let's see how far we get now. Car. At least we've got the wind behind us. Well, I think it is anyway, it was just then. Yeah. there's another big hill coming up. Doesn't look it on camera, but it's quite steep. That's it, another gear, easy gear. See if I've got any more. Oh yeah, there you go. Oh dear, granny gear. Come on. I know. Thank you. Sorry we're so slow. Yeah? Which one was yours? Oh yes, I know where I am.
There's a track that we used to go down.
Really?
Right
ahead. No, I don't know it. Where did that take you to?
I think it was crossing a main road.
Oh, see, no, this. We got to turn left just after the pub. Was it the Plume and Feathers?
No, the
Plume and Feathers.
No, that's in Tewin.
Yeah, well, it's just after the Plume and Feathers. We got to turn left.
Oh, right. And
that takes us to the Country Bumpkin.
So we are going to Tewin.
Oh yeah, well, this is heading to Tewin.
Alright. Oh, another bike.
Oh, another bike. Ian, have you left the others behind? I may be stopping again soon, pumping my tyre up again. It's a bit low, isn't it? I'm going to stop just here where it pulls in. Yeah, look, they've all caught up. Look at that. You carry on, otherwise you'll be at the end of the queue. Yeah. Have a slow puncture. Yeah, I've got a slow puncher, I just keep pumping it up. So here we go again. Okay, let's go. Nothing behind. At 16 miles an hour again. Rolling. Pedaling. Just get up here. It's a little rise. That's it. And down we go again. Rolling. 17 miles an hour. 19 miles an hour. Whoosh! 24. Oh, I've gone down one. 22 now. It's a cricket pitch at Tewin. Nobody playing obviously at the moment, but quite a nice pitch. Kids play area. Here we are, Tewin. The pub, plume of feathers, and this is where we turn left. So there's nothing coming. Let's dodge in it, parking on the corner. Here we go again. Somebody's got to go up the other one, up the other side. Yeah. A little bit of gravel, it's not too bad. Keep horses up here as well, so have to be a bit careful with the horses about. What's happening here? All right, Joe. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna take it apart in a minute. Wind behind me. Oh, gear the slip in. Hello, horse has been around. Watch out the horses. Oh, another car. Yeah. Bye. Bye bye. Oh. So far, the tyre's staying up still. Perhaps it fixed itself, I don't know. Okay.
I'll probably go up to Aston from yours.
Hang on. See ya. Loose chip, oh dear. You go that way. Yeah. Yeah. You can get through. You can get through if you go up there. You can go past him. You can get through. You can get through. Yeah.
It can only happen on your right.
Yeah. Gonna get all the it's not too bad actually at the moment.
Yeah.
But I may be famous last words.
It's like I said last week, I can't keep up with all these roadworks.
Yeah, I know they're everywhere, either roadworks or resurfacing.
Yeah. You said you haven't noticed them.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, famous last words, wasn't it? But yeah, I do that. Yeah.
It's a bit rough though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is rough, yeah. It's alright for cars. It's a bit rough for us. That's when you can hear the vibration if I just try and hold a note. Because the camera is very good, it takes out a lot of the vibration. It's a very good camera. No, they don't seem to be sticking to my tyres like it was on the ride I did before. Oh look, a man in a car. £20 an hour, I'm doing 14. I think I'm alright. Wonder why he didn't go straight on there. Looks like there was a car there. Well, he don't go in a straight line, does he? It's a bit smoother. It's nice and smooth, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's like riding on a cycle track.
After that, yeah.
It is after that, yeah. Yeah, they have done when you go up to Aston, if you was to go to Bennington, they've done that way.
Yeah.
So.
I think they've done. I know where you are. I think it's about trying to get to Aston End.
If you go down there and get on the road and then turn. Under the bridge, yeah? So you could have come out there, gone along there and turned and gone down there. Well, there's no cars here now. Well, at least there's no cars here now. This was just a continuous traffic all the way along here and all the way, although they're still piling up, look. Yeah, they're piling up on the other side. See?
Well, looks like you're gonna get over the tyre.
Yeah, yeah, I don't know what happened there, but I shall check it out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stick on your magnifying glass.
Well, I'll put in water, that does it.
Yeah, I mean the tyre.
Yeah. Oh yeah, the tyre, yeah.
Right.
Very odd.
Bit of
been interesting.
Yeah, another interesting ride.
Yeah, see what happens next week.
Yeah, bye bye.